Said Grandpa, was this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. This one, he was taken overseas in the middle of 1943 in the wintertime, and almost seen my bread. That was my tail gunner, Rover Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher, New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we lived. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. Day we said our vows. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red, her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Yeah, a picture is worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. Should have seen it in color.